checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot the train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. By the way, don't worry. We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today. That's him. Can you locate the laptop?
Pinche mama.
The information on that laptop is invaluable. It's gonna tell us the perfect time to strike. Ourselves a hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override along the way, and this is our ticket. Now fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of it now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to the security. Take them down before you proceed. This guy's been evading the LSPD for some time. He keeps his tracks well hidden.
Hey,
Now you should have no issue requisitioning a train or anything. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll in right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded. Keep going. I'll make sure there's no retaliation from the LSPD. Just a simple matter of rerouting some calls. Costs. If you miss your shot, the emergency brakes will kick in and you'll be sitting ducks.